Hey, to quickly take screenshot on the CMF Phone 1, all you have to do is just to click on the power button and the volume down button at the same time. Take a look. You'll get this flashing notification, and that's how you can actually take the multiple screenshots. Now, if you want to find the screenshots, they will be located when you open the Google files, for example, grant the permission, and here you can find downloads, images and the screenshots. So that's all right now. Please subscribe.